Today I read in the paper, and a statement which is done by our Minister for Environment, Mr. Lobo, and I was most pained to read about this. Ki Madgaon municipality has not done anything as far as the waste management is concerned. Madgaon municipality, rather, he has used the word that it has failed to keep up to its word till date. I think ek sagarcha, and then there was a mention of this mixed waste which is dumped at various black spots and we are not doing anything. Ami ek council resolution ghyun. On 30th July, we had taken a council resolution and we had sent, and it was regarding containerized thermophilic biomethanation plant which was supposed to take care of the mixed waste at Fatorda and Margao. We have asked, we have made a letter to the Solid Waste Management Corporation on 30th of July, a copy of it is over here, asking us to give us the technical sanction for this. Till date, we have not received the technical sanction. And this was despite giving them, talking to them, and they said that we will give you the technical sanction immediately. So I feel, if this the situation is this, then why are we not, if you are so much bothered, then why they are not giving us the technical sanction till today? Madgaon is not doing anything is a very, very, you know, lopsided statement. Everybody knows, and it is there to see if we have started segregation after all this sunset of fire that had happened. We have started segregation. We are doing our best to do door-to-door garbage collection in a segregated manner. The things have improved a lot. Now at Sonsada, what we are getting is only about 15 to 20 tons of wet waste, which is being taken care of. About 10 tons of dry waste we are processing. We have got two baling machines also. And whatever is happening at the black spots or the dark spots, from where the people outside Madgaon and Fatorda are sending all this waste or throwing this waste, we are collecting it, but it's very difficult for us to segregate it. So that's been our problem, and that is precisely the reason why we had taken this resolution and we have sent the letter to this, but till date we have not got it. Now let me also clear it that Margaon Municipal Council, or this is an urban local body. And when this is an urban local body, we were buying this from our own funds, the revenue which is generated by us through the taxes. It is not that we are depending upon the government to give us or a grant or something like that. You know, this is our fund which we are trying to, which we will be spending to acquire these plants. And I think the government, if they really wish, or the minister really wishes that, you know, Margaon should be clean or the environment should be clean, I think they should give us this permission. We are not trying to do any politics about it, but when he says that it is, let us not make it political, I think it is he who is making it political. We are not trying to make it political. We would like to work with the government, but we are not an adjunct of the government.